The Leadership Alumni of the Year is presented to a leadership program graduate who has made a positive and lasting difference in McKinney through active involvement while providing a role model for others. The nominee must have demonstrated leadership in the profession and attained distinguished professional achievement that has merited praise from peers and colleagues. Please join me in watching this video highlighting the many achievements of this year's recipient.
The mission of Leadership McKinney is engaging leaders today for a stronger community tomorrow. And there is no one that embodies that more than Tracy Rath. Leadership strives to put community trusteeship into action by combining inclusiveness, collaborative decision-making, personal responsibility, and visioning. Tracy does all that and more, not just as a city council member and mayor pro tem, but also as an engaged community member, truly working to better this little piece of paradise we call McKinney. Whether renovating a home during McKinney Make a Difference Day, planting trees in conjunction with the Crepe Myrtle Trails, serving dinner with her fellow Rotarians at the Samaritan Inn, or raising money for a host of other nonprofits, Rath brings her spirit to the project. She is the rare combination of an enthusiastic team player and an excellent leader. Tracy was the driving force behind the restoration of a venue that now attracts more than 50,000 visitors to downtown McKinney annually. The McKinney Performing Arts Center was once the historic Collin County Courthouse. Built in 1874, it is one of the oldest courthouses in Texas and registered as a historic site in 1983. It had fallen into disrepair after laying empty and idle since 1979. With the help of Tracy's passion and funding from the CDC, county, and city, the rehabilitated building became a huge boon for downtown McKinney. Tracy first worked on the project as a volunteer whose vision and persistence initially created awareness of the potential of the former courthouse and saved the building from being leveled. Once the city council voted to fund the project, Tracy volunteered to work with the contractor. When the city needed a liaison to work on a full-time basis during the construction, Tracy was the obvious choice, and she was hired as facilities manager and worked to restore the courthouse building into the thriving McKinney Performing Arts Center. A lot of people wanted that project to be a lot of different things, and she helped sift through those interests to find what the majority of the residents of McKinney wanted. Over the years, Rath has worked with and chaired many McKinney community organizations, committees, nonprofits, and boards. After graduating from Leadership McKinney in 2010, she went out and put the leadership motto into action. She graduated from the Citizens Police Academy the same year, and in 2011, graduated from the Citizens Fire Academy. Then in 2014, she graduated from McKinney Citizens Emergency Response Team. So you really want to have her around in an emergency. Tracy has also been very involved with the Rotary Club of McKinney, working on the Believe Run and Parade of Lights, as well as a past Rotarian of the Year and a Paul Harris Fellow. Rath was the board chair of McKinney Community Development Corporation from 2010 to 2012, and she worked closely with the director to ensure the funds collected for MCDC went to the areas and entities that would make McKinney a better place to live, grow a family, and grow a business. To that end, she won the MCDC Quality of Life Award in 2013. From 2010 to 2014, she served with the McKinney Ladies Association as president, treasurer, and fundraising co-chair. In 2014, she was named the executive director of Minuteman Disaster Response, helping to rebuild the lives of those affected by natural disasters. In 2015, Tracy resigned from her professional roles to concentrate on making a difference in the community from the public sector. She was elected to the McKinney City Council as an at-large representative in 2015, and most recently selected as the first female mayor pro tem. Years of serving in different professional capacities taught Councilwoman Rath the importance of communicating and building partnerships. She understands city processes, the value of seeking input, transparency, and the importance of doing research before making decisions. No matter what life threw at her, she has always been there to fulfill her council duties and has missed very few opportunities to represent her constituents and her city. Tracy exemplifies all that Leadership McKinney strives to instill in its graduates, contributing to the community, while making a positive, lasting difference through active involvement and providing a role model for others. Her constant involvement in the community and her role as the first female mayor pro tem won't soon be forgotten, and neither will her love for her great city, McKinney.